Can I help?
Well, I can't see any reason why not.
The little girl, she said to me, what are these things that I can see? Each night when I come home from school, when Mama calls me in for tea, oh, every night a baby dies, and every night a mother cries. What makes those men do what they do to make that person black and blue? Grandpa says they're happy now. They sit with God in paradise with angels' wings. And still somehow it makes me feel like ice. Tell me there's a heaven. Tell me that it's true. Tell me there's a reason why I'm seeing what I do. Tell me there's
a heaven. I'm going to. You can't. It'll be okay, Eric. It's just until I get well. No! You have to stay here. I mean it.
Papa, tell me that it's so.
I hear.
So do I tell her that it's true, that there's a place for me and you, where hungry children smile and say, we wouldn't have no other way. And I'm looking at the Father and the Son. And I'm looking at the mother and the daughter. And I'm watching now in tears of pain. And I'm watching them suffer. Don't tell that little girl, tell me. Tell me there's a heaven. Tell me that it's true.
What are you writing?
A letter to Ellie.
Letter?
It's to say I'm sorry, because I said I hated her, but it wasn't true.
Tell me there's a heaven. Tell me they're all happy now. Father, tell me that it's so.
And that I really do love you.
Forgive me, Ellie. Love you.
Heaven. Tell.